Huh? What? Where am I? Oh, no, 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 no! Not again! Where'd you come from, traveler? Never mind that. I need to fix this window. Kinda supposed to guard it for all eternity. Looks like something broke it. Something... evil. Oh, that was weird. Who am I? Well, I don't have need for a name like you mortals do. What would you like to call me? Sky. I like that! Anyway, I have to see what's happening out there! Will you come with me? This is Teamfight Tactics Reckoning! Oh no, this is all wrong! The champions of this world have always existed in a state of perfect balance between good and evil. But not anymore! With the Black Mist on the rise, they're in an all-out war! Redeemed champions lend a helping hand to those in need, granting strength and sustain to their allies. Those fools! Why coddle the weak? Coven champions only lend their strength to their almighty leader, found at the center of their ranks. Champions of the Revenant revive after their first death and return to the battlefield with renewed bloodlust. And they're not the only origin known to cheat death. When the last abomination on the board falls, they reform into something horrible. Draconic champions spawn little baby dragon eggs. Oh, look at them, so cute! These'll grow up big and strong into an additional unit or gold. If you're generally opposed to dying, you know, like a nerd, Ironclad champions are fearless frontliners who lend their whole team some added protection. Meanwhile, Hellions charge recklessly into battle when one of their allies falls. Oh, I almost forgot. The Forgotten! These ghostly champions have grown stronger with the power of the mist. But when equipped with powerful shadow items, they become more dangerous than ever. Believe me, you'll wish you could forget them! Ooh, at least some things haven't changed. Assassins, brawlers, rangers, and mystics? I definitely recognize some of these classes. But what's this? It looks like new cavalier units are charging into battle. Meanwhile, renewers restore their own health and mana, and legionnaires deal damage faster than you can say Ginsu's Rageblade. With so many reinforcements, things must be really bad out there. Whoa, like, wow. I haven't seen champions this powerful in 3,478,000,000, well, just a really long time, okay? Garen and Darius are god kings who deal bonus damage to rival traits. I wouldn't want to cross them. Not if you want to keep your limbs anyway! When Kindred joins the fight, they split in two. At least some champions are still in balance. If you're ready to make a deal with the devil, Teemo can be purchased by sacrificing health. Permanently. Ugh, he really is the worst. I don't know. I think he's kinda cool. And then there's Viego. He... Oh, it's so awful I can't even say it! But I can! He corrupts the souls of his victims, drains their life force, and resurrects them to fight against their own team! We can't just sit here while the Black Mist threatens to consume every last shred of good in the world! Please, Traveler, you're the only one who can help! Will you stand with the origins of order and restore balance to the world? Or revel with the origins of chaos and watch it all burn!